Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft, and here we are on an adventure map type of deal, but it sounds like there's a spider nearby, and like they make the grossest sounds. It's really grossing me out, and just gross. So today we are playing turn around every now and then. Welcome to try to escape. I guess that's what it is, not turn around. I am the creator of this map. Rules, no spamming. Okay, no creative, got it. No mods, got it, mm-hmm. No mods. And this is not a nice sign. This means a sign of death, okay? This is not nice to see. This is what I like to do with, like, I just put that there. Okay, I'm gonna be aware of what I'm not gonna use a lot of this. Oh, I hate parkour. Wait. Yeah, that was. That, there is no, like, I'm not doing anything. I don't know why. I'm scared. Sir. Flash. Nope. I need to make that a thing, because I'm gonna, or otherwise I'm gonna lose all my stuff. So, settings. I know this because it happened a lot in all of my other worlds. Well, max. It's on. This is slash game rule. Keep in two. Oh, that's in the way. Inventory. True. There we go. Now we won't die. Ow! Ow! Oh, come on! I just want to regenerate a bit. But look how deep down. Oh god. Respawn, please. Wait, where am I? Play if you want to play, go down the ladder. Well, this is made in a normal world. It is fun here before. Yeah. Okay, why do we have bow and arrow? Bow and sword and arrows. Oh wow, did you see that? I'm in pain, but whatever. I wonder if running it off will help. Anyway, there's no way I can be. Can't they just give us some kind of blocks, please? Just swim. Run it off. Okay, there we go. I just want to change up my settings a bit to see if parkour, touch, let's split control, see if that works, then, no, that doesn't change it, wait, settings. I'm not too good at like setting things. Yeah, swap this. There we go. There we go. Oh god! I was super good at that. How surprising is that? For like the first time in forever, I'm finally good at parkour. Just as I say I'm good at parkour. I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, I was touching crouch. Yeah, crouching won't help. Let me go down. Let's try this. I might make this into a mini series because it's an adventure map. But luckily it's not parkour map kind of deal. Help. Help me. No, please don't. Let me regen a bit, even though. I'm so scared. I don't want to lose. I at least want to. Oh, it should at least give me some kind of spawn point. I mean, oh my god, I'm so scared. Because I'm so bad at parkour. Jump over here. Jump over here. Let's go over there because it's a one block jump. One block jumps for life, bro. For life. Wait, one more jump. Yeah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes! 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 Oh, look how good I am! Oh, I'm like OP! I've just realized they should give me food. Oh, so. Congrats! You passed. You are now free to play by yourself in this world. Hopefully, more coming soon. Wait, what? That was it? This just tiny little. I can't even fall in this. Like, how do you fall in lava? Oh, I am wrong. I'm so wrong. I'm free. I'm free. We're free. I'm gonna start a new life here. We're gonna have so much fun. They even. Oh my god! Oh my god! Did you see that? They have mutant creepers. Not like actually mutant, but. Look how fast that creeper was! Oh my god! How long is the. Oh my god! Let's just start a new world. Let's start off by killing chickens. How did I survive that? I was so scared. You saw that too? That was on camera. I didn't do anything. But anyway, let's start a new home. Let's see how we're gonna live in this world. Woo! Oh god. I don't have a pickaxe. At least I found some iron and coal. But I kinda need some help getting up there. Let's just do this until we die. Like, it's nighttime, but Oh yeah, I changed the controls. Let me change that back. Because I normally don't play this board. Anyway, dudes, I think this is gonna be the end of today's episode. If you like, also if you want to see more mutant creepers like that, like. If you're at all new to the channel, subscribe. Also, I advise, because next to the subscribe button is this special little bell. Hit it for you to be given a special superpower. My superpower is notification, and I'm gonna eat this raw chicken. Let's die. Go find some creepers. Oh god. Oh, thank you. Seriously? You only do 2 hearts? Let me just take all this off. Wow, look how manly I look. Let's go find something else. Ooh, look at that. Perfect. Just perfect. Zombie. Yeah, I love you. I love you. All I can say now is bye.